Today, the church remembers Saint Sergius and Bacchus. Saint Sergius and Bacchus were martyred under the Diocletian persecution. Legend states that Sergius was an officer in the Roman army and Bacchus an officer under him, and both were friends of Emperor Maximian. When they did not enter a temple of Jupiter with the emperor and refused his order to offer sacrifice to pagan gods, they were humiliated by being led through the streets of Arabesus in woman's garb.